easy go.
For a fair warning, this video contains loud sounds. This is the editor, and if you don't like and subscribe in the next 2.63456 seconds, you'll be doomed with eternal bad luck, because I completely have control of that. Yeah, completely. You better do it.
Yo, what is up, everyone? It's Matthew Plays here, and welcome back to a new video. As you see, I have my Onculus Quest connected.
Did you just say Onculus Quest? Wait a minute, let me look that up. Oh. Nope. Never mind, I'm...
And it's amazing. There will be no audio, I think. I'm gonna get that audio situation sorted out. Where's my other controller? Ah, there it is. Alright, I'm gonna get that audio situation settled in and ready to go. So we're gonna just create a guardian over here. Don't know what's wrong with it all being black, though. I'm gonna do that. Do that. Confirm. Alright, now we are in virtual reality. This is amazing. Alright, so now we are in my account. As you guys see, I promised you guys I would play The Exorcist. And if you get to pick up any of the audio from this headset, just please, editor, please make it sound good. So I'm gonna go into The Exorcist. This is my first run in, and edit all this stuff to make it, you know, great.
You have no control over me. I control the whole video. And no, maybe I won't edit it out. Okay, fine.
Sorry about the quality.
Nobody cares about the quality. Well, maybe they do. Dang it.
Not that good, I know, but hopefully my editor can amp up the quality and do everything he needs to do. I'm scared. You're probably scared. So let's get on with this. Don't know where my face cam is. Oh, there it is.
Alright. What do you think it is?
Hands check. Okay, menu. Okay. Oh, I could walk. Okay. Look in direction. Oh, okay. Alright. Menu. You know, I don't need, because I could actually turn. You know what? I'm going to pick up this coffee. Pick up these papers, pick up the pencil. That'd actually be cool if I can actually draw up. I guess I'm ready, right? I just walk through this door. Alright, we are walking through the door now. I'm scared. Chapter 1 of The Exorcist. Alright. We got this, you guys. We have this. Okay. Oh, God. This is going to be scary. Oh, no. I had to watch The Exorcist for this, and it wasn't that scary. I have this itch. Don't you hate it when you're VR? When you have your VR headset on and itches. Music! Stop! Okay? We get it! You're creepy! You're a creepy game! We all get it! I don't really like it. Late shift? Why do I have to go on the late shift? Homicide? Oh my god, homicide.
This is gonna be fun.
Hello? Don't hurt me! Yes, sir. Oh, I did not know that. All right, let me take this. Oh, my phone's kind of in the way. Let me actually move my phone. Does he know? Okay, that is. Ooh, nice. Ooh, give me this. Can I have it, please? Detectives. I'm a detective, so. Alright, we're going in here. Oh, so these are all the cases we can follow. Alright, we see a general over here. I wish we could draw. Give me this pencil. Alright. We have chapter one. Alright, first. You know what? Let's do it. Come on. I'm ready for anything. Come on. Hello? Gonna stay strong, guys. Oh, come on. Why the church, man? Why the church? Can I have a gun?
Who in the world would think of bringing a gun to church? This is why you're here. This is why you're going to the church. Freaking demon is going to take your soul for bringing a gun to church.
Please. Someone, give gun. Sorry about the guardian, it's just kind of the thing I can't get rid of. This isn't creepy at all. Can I please talk to someone? Just give me this, please. You could stay in there. What am I supposed to do? This? Okay, what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to wander around in the dark or something? I got the Bible. Ah! Demons, you can't get me! Okay. Can I pick it up? Oh. Piano. All right, lights. I think we were supposed to keep that. Put that on the chair and let me go back out for that. You better still be there, okay? Screw you! Can I put it inside the book? What do I do with the book? Ooh, I broke it. secret button. Oh. When you step in a light room. Oh, fudge. I hit something. Now that's what I hit. I need to be careful. Okay. Can I just stay in here, please? No, get that! Can I please go get that? Do I have any way to store this? Okay. Oh, it disappeared. Can I get it back? No, I can't get it back. If I can't get anything back, I'll fight you demons with... That's... Okay. Can I just... Fudge. Okay. I can play the piano. Oh my god. Oh, okay. I'm scared. But come on. Please no. I've been a good boy. Aha! I have found my weapons, you motherfudgers. Can't get in now. Fudge, this is creepy. Why can I not get over there? Hi! Scary! Ah! I can't see anything. Can I just curl up in the corner and cry, please? Is that an option? How did I open that book? Huh? I don't know what to do.
Hi, this is the one and only editor, and for your information, his software went to somewhat of power save mode because he did not touch his mouse for a certain amount of time. This is a common issue, and for your information, I have to cut this video off at this time and point, for I will make sure that he completely redoes this half, or maybe even the whole thing. But for my job, I am his best buddy, I will have to end it here. On with the outro. Is it going to
Hey, do you want to help get rid of this watermark? Well, hit that subscribe button. It really helps.